May God bless these nurses who could have run away and left the children alone, but chose to stay and save these angels. This is the terrifying moment. An entire office shook, and workers ran screaming for the exits when an earthquake hit the Philippines. The 6.8 magnitude earthquake struck on Mindanao Island in the south of the country.
Kailan.
Frightening CCTV footage shows the moment staffers at a creative agency in Izmir, Turkey, dive for cover as the deadliest earthquake in a decade rocked the coastal city, killing more than 90 people. A 6.8 magnitude earthquake struck Sichuan, China, killing at least 46 people and leaving 16 missing. The quake triggered landslides and shook buildings in Chengdu.
Cuidado, cuidado ahí.
A 7.7 magnitude earthquake hit Bangkok in the 28th of March, 2025, shaking buildings. Yeah. The tremor struck at a shallow depth of 10 kilometers, according to the U.S. Geological Survey. On the 28th of September, 2018, a powerful earthquake hit Indonesia, triggering a 7-meter tsunami. Centered 77 kilometers from Palu, the disaster killed 4,340 people, with over 600 missing due to mudslides from soil liquefaction.
Terremoto, weón, terremoto. Coche de madre.
Uno tiro, dos chitas, ahora nunca es moterado.
No, cosa de
hoy no fuera.
A powerful 7.6 earthquake struck Ishikawa Prefecture on the 1st of January, 2024, followed by a tsunami. New dashcam footage captures the impact. It was the strongest quake in the region since 1885 and the largest in mainland Japan since the 2011 Tohoku earthquake, felt as far as Tokyo, 300 kilometers away.
Oh, sorry. mierda.
No corran, no corran, no corran. Se pueden caer.
Cualquiera no cree en profecía y sí. Creen que Dios no está obrando con la humanidad.